my special segment. See this picture? Who can tell me what this is a picture of? So, this episode, it's a little sentimental. It's about gumbo, right? I was thinking about gumbo and what it takes. God's love is like gumbo. Did y'all see that picture? Gumbo. Gumbo is an expression, and this is how I'm relating it. So I said it was a sentimental. I'm relating gumbo, eating gumbo, making gumbo from scratch is like God's love. What's the foundation of good gumbo? Roux. You gotta have that roux together. And that's just that flour and that oil just mixed up until you get it just the right color. And it takes a little consistency, time. You gotta pay attention to that roux. But once you get that roux perfect, and I mean your type of perfect, then you add in all of the other ingredients, right? The ingredients of the sausage, the chicken, the turkey neck, smoked sausage, bay leaves, the Trinity, of course, bell peppers, celery, green onions, all of those different seasonal accent. You put all of the different ingredients in it. And once you put all those ingredients in there with a little chicken stock or seafood stock, you add in, then you let it simmer, right? And when it's simmering, you have all these life episodes, highs and lows. You're stirring after you stir all those good ingredients around. You're stirring all of those life episodes and situations, those ebbs and flows, people coming in your life, people leaving out of your life, friends, no friends, loneliness, you know, happiness, sadness. You're just simmering it all together.